Hey everybody, it's Avery and welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm gonna be doing a closet clean out video, and I've been obsessed with watching these. I don't know about you guys. I find it so satisfying to watch people clean out their closets and get rid of stuff and just organize. And so I was super excited when Poshmark reached out to me, and I thought this was the perfect way to combine Poshmark and this video that I wanted to film. So anyway, Poshmark is basically, if you don't know what it is, it's an app. It's the easiest way to sell things out of your closet, worn things, unworn things. And now they have a home shop, so there's items like bedding, decor, and so much more than that. But Poshmark is the best way to sell things. I've made so much money on there. I have made over $300 selling things. I sold Uggs, I sold clothes, jewelry, literally everything you can sell on there, you guys. But they also have authentic designer brands, Louis Vuitton, Gucci, Tiffany jewelry, prom dresses, like literally anything that you can think of is on there. So make sure that you guys click the link down in the description so you can start your own closet and start making money on Poshmark. And also don't forget to shop my closet as well, which is, like all of my other social media, Aves K. Miller, which will also be linked below along with just downloading the Poshmark app to start your closet. My room's actually really clean right now, but my closet is not. I've been on 3 trips recently, which I've talked about to you guys, and I'm about to leave again tomorrow. And right now my closet is too messy and full to even unpack my suitcase into it. So there's definitely some work to be done. It's super unorganized. I haven't cleaned my closet in probably like 6 months, so. And as I go along through this video, I will show you guys, I'll be listing things on Poshmark as we go, and I will be showing you guys the things that are on there. I already have some stuff on there, but I'm definitely gonna add a ton of stuff today, so. So as you can see, it's really messy. On the top here, I have sweatshirts. On the bottom, I have shirts. And then in the middle, which you can kind of see right now, but I'll show in depth soon, we got like a closet thing installed because the closet is empty. I have a bunch of shelves in the middle, and here I have all my shoes. They used to be organized, but they're not anymore, but they will be soon. And on the floor of my closet, there's literally just a bunch of random clothes. We're gonna find some random stuff in there, so. The other side, I have dresses, jackets, I have some belts, and I also have underneath the dresses right there, that is where I keep all of my bags, backpacks, purses, etc. So when I clean my closet, what I like to do is take literally everything out of my closet, put it on my bed, and then make a stack of stuff I'm keeping and stuff I'm not keeping. So that way I can really see what I want and don't want. It's not overwhelming to like try to look through everything at once. And if you have trouble getting rid of clothes, this is a trick my mom taught me. Put everything in, like if you're hanging stuff in your closet like this way, hang everything the opposite way. So the end of the month, after you clean all your clothes, then you see the stuff that is still this way is stuff that you need to get rid of because you are not wearing it. And also, just a side note, this is bad. We have like an extra room with a closet. I have a ton of clothes in there too. So I'm gonna go get those and I'll be right back. A pile behind there. There's 4 piles like a foot high. So. And also I'm gonna organize my closet. I like to organize it going like tank tops to long sleeves. So most of the stuff that was in the other closet is stuff I don't really wear anymore, and I already know that, so I'm just gonna go through everything, and then at the end I'm gonna show you guys some things that I'm selling, or after this section I'll show you guys some things that I'm selling. You were right. I know I can't get enough of you. There's a huge pile next to me that I'm going to show you guys in a second, but first I'm going to put this stuff back into my closet. But before I do that, there's a bunch of clothes on the floor, so I'm just going to take those all out and put them on my bed right now. So here's the now empty shirt section of my closet. All I have down here is I have like some pointe shoes because I used to do ballet. I used to dance, if you didn't know that. And I have some shoe boxes. There's no shoes in here. I'm just gonna put these in here. I'm gonna put stuff back in, and I'm gonna put tank tops here and then work my way up to like turtlenecks and long sleeves over here. I'm calling out your name. Sitting and waiting. I'm waiting. Next up is my sweatshirts, but with my sweatshirts, I feel like there's not as many that I'm gonna get rid of, so I'm not gonna take them all out and put them all back in just because they're heavy. So I'm just gonna go through them and look at them and see the ones that I like and the ones that I don't wear anymore. It's so hard for me to get rid of them because I like hoard them. Like I'm like, oh, this from here, this from a trip. Like I like hoard clothes. So like I say, if you haven't worn in the last like 2 months, get rid of it. No, I can't get enough of you. I didn't have that many sweatshirts to get rid of. I only had like two. But now we go to the dresses side of my closet. So this side of my closet's kind of a mess. There's just like a bunch of random things. Like we literally have a full-on fur coat and then like a vest. Like this side's just super random, but I have a ton of things to add into it that I found in that side of my closet. So I do need to get rid of some of the stuff in here. And then we'll go through this last. So that'll be super fun. I'm gonna take all of the dresses out because there's jackets and dresses in here, and I wanna put the dresses over here and the jackets like back more since it's summer. But everything is mismatched right now, so I'm gonna take all the dresses out and then organize the jackets first and then add the dresses back in. Cold in the river. So all the dresses are on the floor, now we only have jackets. And I also have a basketball jersey, but I put that in the way back. So I'm gonna put the fuzzy jackets in the way back. But I went fuzzy jackets, like rain type jackets, my vest, my leather jacket, and then my jean jackets last. And now I'm gonna add back in dresses, of course leaving out stuff that I don't want and only adding in the things that I wear. You were right. So this side is, that part's done. So up there, if you can see it, that's where I keep my sweaters. I fold them instead of hang them because I don't want them to rip. But I literally only have two and I'm not gonna get rid of either one. First, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go down here to the bags. So, like I said, Poshmark, you can sell accessories, jewelry, clothing, anything. You can sell basically anything on there, so you can sell bags. So let's go through my bag. There's stuff in this one. So that's everything besides this Nike duffel bag that I'm keeping because I use this for traveling. I actually think this is from 8th grade, so that startles me a little bit. And then of course, I'm gonna put, I have a bunch of fanny packs. I'm gonna put them on the top, on the end, for the small purses. Then the next thing I have is shoes. And I'm not wearing boots or anything right now since it's summer, so I'm gonna reorganize a little bit. I'm gonna put the boots underneath here since I don't wear them. My flip-flops up in a bin because it's July, but they're still away. Flip-flops, tennis shoes, and organize it. So this is the bin of shoes I was telling you guys about, and this is basically like, there's a bunch of flip-flops in here and sandals and stuff because these type of shoes are fine just being in a bucket. So I'm just gonna put flip-flops, like really casual flip-flops in there, and then I'm gonna keep my sandals out. Looks so much better already, it makes me feel so happy. So the other bins that are in there, we're almost done. The other bins that are in there are my accessories bins. They're just like this one, they're from IKEA, they're up there. I'm gonna grab those and we'll get into it. It's a bunch of clothes that like didn't really go in my drawers. It's like funny clothes. There's like a tube top made for a football game. Don't need it. Beanie doesn't go in here. Headband doesn't go in here. Then I have like this sweatsuit, just like costumey stuff, but there's like nowhere else for it to go really. And then this is like a drapey thing. You can see that black box, that's a triangle bikinis box, and I have got two triangle bikinis in there. Because they don't, like, they're not, it's not good for them to get folded. So I'm gonna put the shoe box on top of there. And then up here are the two, my swimsuit box and my accessories box. So now time to do my dresser. No, I'm kidding. I would do my dresser, but I already went through it at the beginning of summer, like I said, just not my closet. It's already folded, it wouldn't be that satisfying to wash, but I'm gonna pull a few things out that I've been thinking of getting rid of so I can sell those on Poshmark too. And then, so I'm gonna show you guys an overview of my closet really quickly, and then I'm going to show you a few things that I'm selling. I'm just gonna show you guys a few things, but there is so much more on my Poshmark, so don't forget to shop my closet, linked in the description down below. So this is the first one. I'm obsessed with how clean it is. So these are my tank tops, my t-shirts, long sleeves, and then some flannels in here, and then just another long sleeve. But all my sweatshirts, there's a lot of those. I think you can see this better from the other side. My shoes. So then the other side, there's like the cleanest it's literally ever been. So up here I have my accessories bin, my swimsuits bin, shoes bin, tank tube tops and clothes bin, my triangles, sandals, and then running shoes, sneakers and heels, and then down here I have boots and in those boxes some more heels. Then over here we have jackets, furry jackets, rain jackets, denim jackets, maxi dresses, long sleeve dresses, short sleeve dresses, tank top dresses, and then this set last. I have all my small purses, fanny packs, accessories, my bigger backpacks, and then down here I have a duffel and a backpack. So that is my closet. It is so clean now. I'm so satisfied and also happy because I hate getting rid of clothes, but knowing that I'm selling them makes me feel a lot better about it because I know it'll be worn and be used.
Like I said before, I'm selling so many things. Like I actually wasn't expecting to have this many. There's probably like 30 things. I'm going to show you guys a few of my favorites. So two brand new Melville shirts. This one is like a tank top that crisscrosses in the front. And then this one is a blue floral shirt. I have this printed dress, but it's like a blue floral tank top. It has ties on the shoulders. This is adorable. And next I have this shirt from, I think it's from Urban. It's Silence and Noise. I think it's from Urban. It like drapes in the front. It's a mauve-y color and it's kind of a three-quarter sleeves. This would be so cute with jeans or honestly anything. Next, I have another thing from Brandy. It is a black cardigan. I'm selling three Brandy cardigans. These are like $50. I'm probably gonna sell them for cheap. Wool. I have this plain black hoodie. I have this plain black hoodie, which is such a staple. Just a normal hoodie with a pocket. Two Brandy dresses that are both the same print. This is a long sleeve fitted striped. And then this one is a tank top fitted striped dress. So both of these will be on there. So like I said before, that is just a few things that I'm selling on Poshmark. So don't forget to go to the link in the description down below. Download Poshmark so you can create your own closet and make money. And also shop mine at Aves K Miller to buy a bunch of these items that I showed you guys today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, a request for a new video, and subscribe to my channel, of course. Follow me on all my social media and all that. And I love you guys all so much. And I will see you guys in the next video.